The war in Afghanistan is a political issue that has candidates running in the 8th Congressional District Republican primary speaking out. Candidates Terry McCormick, Reid Ribble, and Roger Roth offered their views as You Decide 2010. The war in Afghanistan has been going on for a decade. During that time, U.S. casualties have reached 1,249. The deadliest month for American troops occurred in July. 66 deaths were reported. And 2010 is on pace to be the deadliest year on record for American troops, with 302 deaths to date. Recently, Democratic Congressman Steve Kagan traveled to Afghanistan and says it's time to pull our troops out. He compared this military effort to the one in Vietnam. His Republican opponents in the 8th District primary are also offering their opinion of the war in Afghanistan. Terry McCormick, Reid Ribble, and Roger Roth discussed the issue during a live debate put on by WTAQ Radio.
And to argue that this is like Vietnam is just like off the charts stupid.
Political newcomer Reid Ribble has issues with President Obama making a public timetable for troops to leave Afghanistan, but he does believe the war is winnable.
I do believe that the United States has a power to win that war if it's properly executed, and I don't believe the military has been given the green light to properly execute the war.
Former state legislator Terry McCormick says she does see the comparison between Afghanistan and Vietnam primarily because of the terrain, and she supports continued funding for our troops in Afghanistan.
I would fund the troops. This is where I depart from one of my primary opponents, because when our military is on the ground, we must fund them. We must support them.
State legislator Roger Roth has served three tours of duty in Iraq with the Wisconsin National Guard. He says he supports the troops but cannot support funding for a mission that is not winnable.
We don't have a plan for victory. We don't have clearly definable goals. And our men and women are simply dying by twos and threes, which is why we must take them home, which is why I could not in good conscience vote to keep funding that war.
Now, the winner of the primary will go on to face incumbent Democrat Steve Kagan in the November election. Also on the primary ballot September 14th, the Republican race for governor. Former congressman and businessman Mark Newman is facing Milwaukee County Executive Scott Walker. The winner will go on to face Democrat and current mayor of Milwaukee, Tom Barrett. And in the Wisconsin Senate primary, Republicans Ron Johnson and Dave Westlake are squaring off. The winner will take on Democratic incumbent Russ Feingold in the general election November 2nd.